Welcome to my tarot card reading. My name is Jazmin. Today I read for the single people who like to find a love or a new man, new woman in their life, because now they're ready. So I want to show you if you are ready now, or what else you have to do to this gentleman or the lady come in your life. So two cards I will put down for you. So let's see. The first card is the Death, and the other card is the Page of Cups. What does mean this? The first card is the Death, the meaning, I believe, you are finished one love in the past, and now this love, I believe, cannot fixable. And I think you're ready for the new love. The new love, how the Page of Cups telling you. But the problem, I believe, you let him go, this person, 100%. Why you didn't find a new person yet? Because some of you still didn't close down 100% the past love, or some of you is still hurting about this love. But what the card telling you mean here, the time to let him or let her go, because this is not good for you anymore. If you think about him or her, you're still in the past, and the new man or the new woman cannot come in your life. So here the time to let it go. And what is mean this card? This card, you are ready to get a new love soon. And I believe now you, after when you close this past love, people will be invite you, and you will have opportunity to find a new woman or new man in your life. But you don't have to push yourself. Close it down, the past, and when you're ready, so that time, maybe 1 month or 2 months time, or any time when you feel ready, then you can start to go out, you start to care about other friends or the old friends, you go for party, you go for holiday, you go anywhere when you're ready. And I believe the new person will be coming in your life. Maybe this love, not for everyone, is long love, long relationship. But even if it will be a short one, you will remember it, you will love it, because sometimes even the short relationship can bring us joy or happiness. So I believe mean when you close down the old love, is definitely come will be a new beautiful relationship. And for some people maybe come for long term, and some people maybe come only for enjoyment, because some people maybe not 100% is ready, because some of you still is, they think if the old love can fixable, but I can tell you is not. If you soon you are let this people go to from your life, I believe soon you will receive the new love. So what else you have to do? You have to be dream about what you want about your future. You have to be peaceful. You have to be patient. You have to please yourself. Read a book. Go out when you can, when this coronavirus will be finished. And you will have a new life, new beginning, new everything coming in your life. Money, love, new people, new friendship, new traveling, everything. This card is 100% the positive card. And I believe, even if today you're not ready, but soon you will be ready. So let me pull another card, mean still what the angel tell for you, what you have to do to the new person can come in your life. Here you are. What is mean this? Let your friend to help you. So what I mean this, when you can, when this virus is gone little bit, you have to re-catch up with your friend. You have to go out with them. You have to love yourself. You have to have fun. And other people will be help you. but you have to let it to help you, because sometimes we not let other people helping us. We have to listen what they're saying. Not 100%, we have to follow them, but let we listen them what they want to tell us, because your friends will be help you to be more positive, and maybe even true to your friend, you will meet this new person. So let me see what the universe is telling you about more. I love myself and I accept and respect myself. So you know, everyone know what it means to have to love yourself, respect yourself. You are number one in the world. Your joy is more important to anything and anybody, because when you're happy, when you're good, the love coming in your life, your family will be love you more. And when we are receive good things, so we can give to other people good things as well. So that's what we have to do, to love ourselves more. And one more card. Yeah, they tell me to dream about it, to think when you're sleeping and before you sleep, like when you're very sleepy, about 10 minutes before, dream about it, think about it at least 5 minutes, how you want to be meet with your new love, how you want that man and the woman respect you, how the man or the woman want to handle you, and put this picture in your heart, and I believe will become true for you. So thank you so much. You was here with me, and soon I will come with another video. Take care. Bye.